Hey guys, welcome back to Retrocidal's Game Channel. This is Retrocidal coming back at you with some more LSPDFR. I was going to use this new thing where they you can choose different uniforms somehow, but it's too complicated right now. I spent like a half hour trying to do it and it didn't work right. Like when I'd pull other weapons out, it wouldn't have the right weapons, but I was trying to create my own. Ooh, that's what we're trying to do is get in the speeder, to be honest with you. So we're going to be doing traffic and backup and stuff, so let's get a... Trying to get a.
We've got a stolen police vehicle in.
We're not going to be answering that shit. How do I move this? I swore I could move this before. Oh, 71. There we go. That'll work. He was hauling compared to everybody else. So anyways, I was just trying to make an episode, you know, trying to get a little episode going here. Not sure what to talk about. Just feel like doing the highway patrol since yesterday I was driving and there was a couple cops on some off ramps being all sneaky. They had cop cars just like this, pretty much. In fact, they're exactly the same as same paint job, almost everything, because they're going black and white over here now, so. They used to be different. Now they look more like these. Anyways, I was like, oh, he's looking for some of the speed in there. Oh, wait, shoot. Let's see, hang on, let me do a play check on him real quick. So yeah, I just feel like kind of doing this. I don't know why, but this is what we're doing tonight, or today.
And, suspect's license plate 64 Ida Zebra Victor 054. Proceed with caution.
No tax. Not sure what no tax means, to be honest with you. I just know it's like something. So let's go ahead and begin speaking with him.
Hello.
I'm just going to issue him a warning. He wasn't speeding terribly. Pull over. Let me give him a break.
Okay, get out of here.
I just gave him a warning about that stuff, but he has some kind of taxes he needs to pay. Would you go sit down, Sierra? Can you please go sit down? I don't know what she's doing, but she's right under me doing something. So, what was I trying to think of? Like, I don't even know anymore. I don't know. Yeah, it's working. There we go. So, yeah, they were just sitting right off an off-ramp, sneakily, like... I think he was trying to get people that were going off the off-ramp, because the way we set up, I don't think he could get on the highway to actually get people that were going, like, straight.
We have a stolen police vehicle in Grande Sonora Desert.
I'm not going to answer none of these. There's something going on with this person here. We'll check him out. We're just going to be doing highway patrol today because that's what I feel like doing. I get sick and tired of all those stupid call-outs. Like, so. And we got a dangerous driver plus a speeder. We're going to go after this guy because he's a little... He's a little more dangerous right now. He's just driving dangerous. I think I might actually go on the other side so I don't get hit.
What do you want, asshole? Kiflam, and good day to you.
Let's try and do it. As long as I can do it fast enough and spell the name right, it should be okay. No active warrants, license is valid. I just sometimes I don't want to do that because it's I feel stupid when I can't spell the name right or whatever, and I get screwed up with stuff like that. So I gotta do it really fast, then I'm okay.
You like to harass cops?
Alright, we're just gonna get you give him a citation for speeding for, at this point. His driver's license is good and stuff. He's just driving a little too fast. Wow, I whipped the shit out of myself with a rubber band. And now it's like really hurting and my skin's puffing up. Wow, I must have hit myself good. There was a squirrel fucking with my dog. So I was like, you know what, squirrel? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, squirrel. We're back in another good spot right here for to set up for some more speeders.
We've got an officer requiring assistance.
We will answer the backup calls.
Vinewood Hills.
An officer requiring assistance, we'll answer
copy
those
that.
For sure.
Coming right now.
Roger that. Respond code 2.
This is definitely one of the calls I wanted to do. I don't know why. I like the backup one, and I like the... holy shit! Sorry. And then I like the... I like just doing traffic stuff and stuff like that. I'd be a good traffic cop, I think. Like, well, I can tell what people are doing usually, so... Yeah. And I'd give people a break as long as they were... You know, as long as they could take the warning with some... You know, like... Well, you know, sometimes you don't always need the stick. Sometimes you just need the honey. And with people, depending on the person, you don't always have to use the stick, though. And there we go. We've got a lot of heavy traffic through here tonight. Can I get to this officer? Because he's in the middle of nowhere. Fairly quickly, because he's in the middle of nowhere by himself, so. Gosh dang it. Move out of the way, sir. Move out of the way. Okay, let's go ahead and back up the other officer or whatever needs to be done here.
Come on, I gotta move!
How nice to see you again, officer. Do you understand why people don't wear seatbelts? The driver of that vehicle wasn't wearing theirs. Hang around while I write a ticket, will you? Sure, sure thing, buddy. I know I accidentally got the motorcycle highway cop, I don't know why. We'll get behind this vehicle right here though, in case for cover, in case something does happen. What a shitty thing to, you know, like...
I appreciate it.
Okay, well, looks like everything's good here. Don't put my weapon
attention
away.
Dispatch, we are code 4. No further use required.
Alright, so have yourself a good day there. I'm gonna do some paperwork really quick on the computer here. I'll be right back in a second. It's gotta report some stuff. Alright, well, I was doing a little bit of radio paperwork. We had a call out of a station being robbed for petrol. I know it's kind of like something that doesn't really happen anymore, but it used to happen a lot back when I was younger. People would always go and like fill up their gas and then leave. I was with a couple people who did that. I thought that was like, I don't know, man. I don't think it's worth it myself to steal gas. I mean, I don't know. I'm more of a big picture person. I mean, you want to go steal like $1 million, I might be down for something like that. But you want to go steal some gas? Like, not really, dude. Don't really want to go to jail for stealing gas. Sorry. Alright, let's get down here to this petrol theft thing. Taking this shortcut. So my computer's been running really rough. I really need to rebuild it and get some new fans and a new CPU fan and probably a new power supply and a couple other basic things. She's been acting a little weird lately, and I've had like the USB ports will kind of like unplug and plug in and unplug, and it kind of makes me worried, to be honest with you. Damn, I'm lagging. It sucks. right before this, I was trying to do this thing where it had, like, you have new uniforms. But I don't know, I can't get it to work right, so I don't know. Maybe I have to install it in the main directory instead of the mods directory. Because I installed it in the mods directory, but I don't know. We'll have to check it out. Yeah, Squirrel was messing with my dog, so I was out there shooting rubber bands at it, like, you little bastard. He's just sitting there looking at me like, what? You can't hit me. Like, I came by his face so close twice, and he just doesn't even flinch. He just sits there, like, mocking me. He's screwing with the dog. You know how, like, squirrels are. They like screwing with dogs. But she's small, so I don't, like, I mean, she's, like, the squirrel's almost as big as her. Petrol. Yes, let's go ahead and try and catch him. Yeah, it's not right for them to rob you of their stuff. Especially a little, you know, a little, I really don't see them. I think the camera got blocked this time or something didn't happen right. Alright, black colored body 2. 85 GTT163. All right, we'll go ahead and check them out. What the hell is a Grotti or Garotti? I'm glad it gives you a little detail which way to go, because if it didn't, I'd be so lost. Like, I'd still be trying to figure out, like, what kind of car I was looking for. At least in real life, you know, it's like, oh, it's a Ford or it's a Chevy, you know, but, you know, a Dodge or something, you know, but it's a car, two-door Dodge, but it's like, Gaudy, Grotti, or some shit. Like, what? I even forgot what color it was now. Shit. I mean, he's back here. He's got to be on the main road somewhere. I'm going to have to wait for another spotted.
We have a traffic alert on Route 68.
An ANPR hit, okay. Soon it's gonna be like this too, like you drive a little ways and there'll be like something that reads your plates. Or another officer must have got a hit or whatever. A little box on the side of the road. Little plate reader blocks. I think this might be up here, silver colored. I think that's what I remember.
We have a traffic alert on Route 68. Damn it,
I don't know if he's turned or if he went straight. Grotti, what the hell is a Grotti? Let me turn my. Let me turn this on so I can kind of know what a Grotti is when I get across it.
Dispatch,
oh, it's this motorcycle, okay.
Engage.
A body, there you go. Okay, body 2. Okay, we're gonna do a plate check on this motorcycle here. Back up just a little bit. But yeah, I want to make a video. Just making a video.
Video. George, Tom, 163, no, 1099.
Alrighty.
Route 68.
We're actually gonna call for some state trooper back up here. If we get a bike, that might actually be good because, yeah, there we go. We got a couple motorcycle bikes coming after.
We have a suspect.
I'm gonna have to get my siren on here. Mine's different. I put the new American bike siren pack on it. Is he gonna stop? I think he's gonna.
Hey. Think you can hide?
What do you think was gonna happen? And that's a
fight. I will shoot
okay,
you.
I'll take him down since I'll take him down. I'll take him down.
Let's take him down!
Okay. I got him. I got him, wise. He's going down. He's going down.
No way,
Lamar!
Let's go down.
That's
go down.
Roger.
Get down on your knees. Get down. Get down. Get down before these guys shoot you, man.
You're not going anywhere.
Ah, fucking ain't. Okay, I gotta let him finish his little getting down on the ground thing before I can approach him, I guess. Alrighty, sir.
No.
Stop getting up, sir, please. Okay, there we go. Let him go a little too soon. This is new, that whole, you know, holding down the cuff and all that crap.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
We'll search his vehicle for a,
Screw it all.
Thanks for the backup, state troopers. I'm just going to pull his bike off really quick here so we can get it.
Sure.
I guess he thought it'd be funny to steal some gas.
Thanks so much.
Please don't take out that motorcycle.
You're a freaking oxygen.
Okay, let's go ahead and get this towed off. That call went really good, and I like that. Call went really good. Is there... How the hell do I give somebody a parking ticket? That's what I want to know, like... Parking ticket. Parking ticket. D, maybe? T, U, Q. Definitely not P. Q, no. Oh, I can call EMS now. Cool, I didn't even know that. I just don't know how to do tickets. Like, you can give people tickets. Oh, shit, sorry about that. That's my phone.
We have an officer in need of assistance.
Alright, we're gonna do another traffic backup real quick. I like this one, so. I like these traffic backups and stuff.
Copy that. Moving right now.
10-4, respond code 2.
Let's go and assist another officer. I was gonna give him a ticket for parking wrong, but I just don't know how to do it. I have the mod installed, like, you can give people tickets, but, like, I just don't know the buttons. I also have a few mods that I haven't even got a chance to use yet, which, I'll try and get them ironed out, but right now we got the new American Siren Pack. I do got some new skins installed, not sure how to use them. And I have, a new taser installed. Oh, this is the car... Oh,
we
got
have
a
140
a runner.
In Zancudo River.
I won't ram him just yet. Give him a chance to stop. But that other car's got a couple visual glitches because I think I screwed up the meta line on it a tad, but it still works good enough, but... Whoa, there goes my bumper. I'm just gonna go ahead and tag her against that. Go ahead, get her away!
Don't make me kill you, asshole!
There we go. I'll go and search your vehicle while you're doing that. I have to get my bumper replaced.
You have the right to absolutely nothing.
You have the right to absolutely nothing. What the fuck am I gonna do with the motorcycle helmet? This at least is 5 feet or something. Let's check the trunk around here too. It's gotta have something in here.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Yeah, gasoline receipt. So you're telling me you ran all of it, did all this for nothing? A baggie of marijuana. So she must have got a little scared. Here comes the. Trippy, they sent a park ranger out here, but whatever. Let's go ahead and get this towed off.
You have the right to shut the fuck up.
Let's make sure nobody hits the other officers here. Or she's detaining them. Stupid tow truck. See, let me try and call a little bit down. I don't know, so.
We have an officer in need of assistance on Route 68.
Alright, well, that's more important than.
Copy that.
Waiting
moving
for the tow
right
truck,
now.
So we're moving
copy
out.
That. Respond code 2.
need another officer needs assistance with another call. So I really do like these calls. I might just name this like episode call like backup or something. Backup units or something. I'll figure something out, but that's what it's mostly been. I really like it. I've been enjoying this episode so far. I'm glad it's something different. You know, I like policing, but I don't want it to go crazy like every 2 seconds, you know? Let's see what this officer needs here. This call's working really good. I really like this one. The other one's not so much, like the bank robbery. Okay. Alright, we'll go ahead and do it. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and approach with our taser out, and he's got his weapon out. Well, what's going on? What's going on? What is going on? What is going on? Oh, I had to push yes one more time. Okay. We are just gonna pull the suspect out of the vehicle.
We have a possible weapon.
He does have a gun. He does have a gun. He does have a gun. He has a weapon. He has a weapon.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are okay, he's... No further units required.
No, what are you doing?
You complete waste of space.
Get down. Don't you dare point it at me again. Don't you dare do it. Get on the fucking ground. Sorry. But he's got a gun in it. He's got a big machine gun. No, don't do that. There we go. Search his vehicle. Let's get a...
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest on, Route 68.
Copy, that's a call two on our way.
Roger.
I'm not sure why the gun's still stuck on him, but they'll get it. They'll take it away from him. Glass cases.
Fucker.
Yes, he is. He's lucky he didn't die. No one got shot. It was close, though. He was trying to point his weapon, but I got the tase. So he's gonna go down for whatever previous stuff plus assault and attempt to, well, I don't know. He did fire off a shot, so it might be not good for him. Alright, and there's a tow truck for us.
No,
nope, not gonna do that either. Because that turns into a chase slash trying to look for stupid little things on the side. So, you know what? I think it's been a pretty good patrol. Let's go ahead and clean, wash, and repair. Let's repair. Now repair. Oh yeah! I saw somebody asked, "What is that, Fincone?" He can do the. He can do that thing like lightning, like lightning. He's like lightning hand. He's like, and his car is repaired and washed. I'm like, holy fuck! I mean, he just does it so fast. All right. Well, let's see here. Love that car. Love this car. This is a nice car, it has a lot of nice skins. This is just one of the skins too. I think it's got at least 4 or 5 skins, or 4 or something, 3 or 4. Yeah, so far I'm just kind of keeping my pack the same. I'll be using a different vehicle next round again, a Doc's vehicle, I think. And anyways, hopefully everybody enjoyed enjoyed, you know, my little video here. You know, I know I'm nothing special and that I probably don't deserve anything, but, you know, if you can, please sub and like and share, because I don't really have much to look forward to anymore, and YouTube's about the only thing I really got, you know, left. And, you know, just anything helps, any support, comments, thumbs up, you know, always make me feel better, stuff like that. You know, I try my hardest. I'm sorry I'm not very good at being funny. I can't talk very well, you know. I can't draw you guys into me and, you know, make y'all laugh and love me, and, you know, be like, oh, I'm gonna go check this guy, he's so funny and he's so this. I am not that, you know. So I'm sorry. I try my best, though. I do try. And hopefully you guys enjoyed this backup patrol. So everyone take care and sub, like, share, and I'll see you in the next Retrocidal video. Bye.